The next piece we're going to play, we're jumping back a century to Czechoslovakia, a mostly a flutist composer named Franz Doppler, who was born, I think, in the 1820s and died maybe in the 1870s. He wrote, he was a prominent flutist. I think he was the first flutist in the Czech Philharmonic or whatever the prominent orchestra was in Czechoslovakia, and then I think he actually moved to Germany and maybe played in the Berlin Philharmonic. He had a quite illustrious career in Europe, and he was a very fine composer, and most of the pieces he wrote were sort of salon music, and he often had a large repertoire for two flutes and piano, and we should have brought another pianist with us so we could have played one of those, but, and he often did something which was very popular in those days. He would take themes from famous operas or ballets and make them into a sort of a showpiece and call them souvenirs. And for instance, he wrote a souvenir of Lucia de Lammermoor and some other Verdi operas. So he wrote a large body of flute music. This piece we're going to play is not one of the souvenirs, but it's very popular among flutists. And this is, I like to think of this piece as being our equivalent of Sarasate's Zigeunerweisen, Gypsy Airs. This piece is called a Hungarian Pastoral Fantasy, and it's for flute music, it's quite gypsy-like. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
one more piece for you, and this is back to France and late 19th century, Gabriel Fauré. And this is another, actually this piece was also on that same recording of William Kincaid with that Bach sonata that I grew up listening to. So this has been a favorite piece of mine since I was very young and sort of inspired me to play the flute. This piece is called Fantasy. It's in two sections. The first section is a lovely sort of almost like a slow waltz, a little bit melancholy. And the second part is a brilliant allegro. And he, like many people in late 19th century and early 20th century Paris, Fauré composed this piece for the final competition of the year for the flute class of the Paris Conservatory. We have a huge repertoire of pieces that we owe to that occurrence every year. And this is certainly one of the greatest of them, Gabriel Fauré's Fantasy.
Thank you. to thank all residents and friends who attended the concert tonight, and I'm sure we appreciate the performance. They deserve another applause. Once a year, you know, we make an appeal to the residents and patrons to contribute to the Classical Music Fund. You have received the appeal already. Many have already contributed. We'd like to thank you for it. Your support is needed. It helps us to bring 8 concerts a year in alignment. And now I'm inviting everybody to stay here for the reception. The members of the committee are waiting there to serve you. Please come again. Thank you very much.